Welcome. We will look into one approach to sum the value in each string cell in a specified range. As we can see, we can sum the range in column H, but we are not able to do this with the adjacent cells in column I. This is because these cells have the CAD affixed before each value. Let's get started by first using the SUMPRODUCT function. Followed by the value functions, we want to convert the cell range into integers or values. Then we use the write function because we only want to pick up the values on the right-hand side. Now we apply the len function across the range, followed by the value -4 because we need to overlook the CAD from each cell. This part of the formula is borrowed from an earlier video. The total of 2520.29 can be reviewed by copying the data range and then using the text to columns to separate the CAD portion of each cell. A simple sum of the range in column J returns the same sum value of 2520.29. Let's repeat the formula again. First, type the sum product function, then the add value function, then next input the write function, then the len function. Don't forget to remove 4 characters. Once again, the formula is correctly returning 2520.29.